Sasha Alexander is one of the very few stars who I actually know in real life because we're friends with Pete and Nancy, and you guys are friends with Pete and Nancy. Pete and Nancy are an excellent couple. In any event, nice to have you here. The requisite question, Rizzoli and Isles ran for such success for such a long time. Do you miss it? Or now that they're rebooting and reimagining everything, when they call you and say, oh, we want to do a reunion, you know, 2 years from now, or it's let it go for
a while. Who knows, right? I feel like they're rebooting everything. Hopefully we won't go on Twitter and then ruin it and say that I'm just kidding. Yes, I do miss it, of course. You know, I do, but 7 years is a long time. So it's also fun to move on and do new things, and like my new project.
And this is really interesting. Bernard Dooley, if you know Jules Pfeiffer, who is a terrific writer and a great, great cartoonist, very, very prolific. Talk to us about this project, which comes from his words.
So in college, I loved Jules Pfeiffer. He's a Pulitzer Prize winning, you know, just wonderful, legendary comedian, writer, author. He used to write The Village Voice and the Playboy magazines and talk about dating and men dating. And so when the script came across my desk, I was really surprised to see that there was a movie being made about it. And it is about men behaving badly, really, and the women in their life who sort of rein them in. It's funny. Jim Rash and David Koechner are just wonderful, and the women are funny. Bellamy Young and Mae Whitman and Nancy Travis is in it. So it's really, I'm really proud of it. It's a really lovely movie, well directed by Dan Mirvish, and it was a perfect thing to do after, you know, doing a television series for so long because it was this independent film we made in L.A. We shot it in like 18 days. And so it's
but,
fun.
But the one thing that I was thinking about is that, and again, once as you saw the tape of those drawings, it reminded me because I remember, you know, taking a look at a Playboy and genuinely laughing at those cartoons.
You never did that.
No, right. Well, once or twice. Here, we'll show you a clip of the movie. Take a look at this.
Huey, I didn't even know you had a daughter.
Well, I have a son, too. That's a different story. I mean, I've been with a lot of women. They're not all careful.
It was their fault?
No problem. My fault. But it's their kid.
You're a sociopath.
Oh. Hey, maybe you could help my daughter.
No, Huey, please. I'm bad enough with my own family.
She's a comic book writer. What do they call it?
Graphic novelist?
Right, and you're at Norton Diggs, so
no,
can't you?
No, I have nothing to do with that department. No, I've got my own problems. I don't want to help your daughter.
Wow.
I can't decide which one of you is more narcissistic, but I've got patience to see whether or not either one of you, I don't know.
That's a really great sequence. You guys must have laughed a lot while you were making it.
So much. And you know, Dan Mirvish, who directed the movie, he started Slam Dance. So he is just like, he's all love and really trusts his actors. And it was really a warm and creative space. And he really understands making these kinds of films for the love of it. And I think we all brought that. So it's fun. It's a really fun character. Roz was a nice sort of opposite of what I had been playing. It's great. It's great. Yeah, it was really fun.
Well, we will tell you this, that it is Bernard and Huey. Select theaters also available on demand now. When the next thing pops up, Sasha, come back.
Thank you
or
so
I'll
much.
See you at Nancy and Pete's.
Yes, or at Nancy and Pete's.
Yeah, great to see you, Sasha.
Thank you.
All right.